Yeah.
Channel. So guys, if you are seeing my face for the very first time, thank you so much for stopping by. I am Stacy Edward by name. Yes, I'm a Port Harcourt based YouTuber and makeup artist. Yes guys, so if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Like, I love you guys so much from the depth of my heart. And guys, we are close to 100 subscribers. Okay, thank you so much for all your support, your love, your attention. Thank you for always coming back to my channel to support your girl. Like, your girl is really grateful. Like, you guys don't know how grateful I really am. Like, you guys are the real MVPs. Like, you are the real MVPs. Like, your girl is really grateful. Thank you so much. So we are very close to 100 subscribers. Yes, and we can actually do it. From 100 subscribers, we'll be climbing and climbing before they'll get to 1,000 subscribers. Yes guys, so today, if you are seeing my hair is already wrapped. Yes guys, so today I want to do a little tutorial on how to wrap your box braids. Yes, for us to do this tutorial, see guys, I already lined my edges. Yeah, I already lined my edges. So for this tutorial, we'll be needing this, what's this called, rubber ring, a rubber band. You guys, I hope you know what I'm talking about. We'll be needing this as much as possible. So I have like as much as possible here. Like, I have them plenty. Like, I have them plenty. This is what we'll be needing. For edges, I used the hair wax to line my edges. Then I used this old toothbrush. Yeah, so I used the hair wax and old toothbrush. So there are so many gels. You can actually use them. Got to be glued. Like, I couldn't place my hand on my got to be glued. You can actually use got to be glued. You can actually use echo styling gel. There are different styling gels you can use. So you can just use them. So for today, I actually used my hair wax. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button down below. Yes, hit the subscribe button and join the family. And if you haven't followed me on social media, please don't forget to follow me on all my social media handles. Like, yes guys, so if you have any business suggestion whatsoever, feel free to email me. My email will be in the description box. So guys, let's dive straight into the video.
Yeah. All I want is bad chicas. I don't want no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre. I don't want no mediocre. No bad mama cedars. Ain't no mediocre. Don't want no mediocre. I won't hit no mediocre. Yeah, bad shit. Starting on a mediocre. On a mediocre. You stand on a mediocre. Seven women with me and none are mediocre. From their head to their tongue, they so far from mediocre. Right hand in the air, a solid swell. I never go with her. She don't do her hair no more. And you don't get no kiss if it's a bush down there. Girl, I should see nothing but nookie when I look down there. They come and get with me, shout out, what better to do? He callin' at you, how you doin'? Tell him better than you. Yeah, I'm kicked back with four pieces like a Kit Kat. Me hitting, if you ain't a dime, just forget that. Fade flat ass, and she don't have. And one of these, well, I think I pass.
be vibing.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. So these are a list of some ways you can actually wrap your hair. And please guys, please, if your hair is just a week old, or let's say probably days or a week old, please, I'll advise you, do not wrap your hair till it's like 2 weeks old, because it can really be so painful wrapping a hair that is still fresh. So you can actually wait till your hair is probably 2 weeks or more, then before you can start trying out the different styles again. Okay, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't. Please give this video a thumbs up. Yes, and please leave your comments in the description, in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this hair. Let me know which of them you've tried. Yeah, and let me know which of them you are going to try. If you're going to try this, let me know. And so guys, please, I'd like to know what kind of videos you want to see next. Tell me what you want to do for you. Makeup videos, skincare, whatever. Just tell me what you want to do for you. My next video, I'm sure to do that for you. So guys, this, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Please, if you haven't followed me on social media, please don't forget to follow me on social media. And please don't forget to watch my other previous videos there. I'll drop them in the card and also some of them in the description box. So I love you so much from the depth of my heart. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.